active shooter situation in South Florida. Reports are just coming in, but we don't have a lot of information.
We're just praying and crying, and I don't know how we're alive.
The fact that we are here right now shows that this is nothing like anything we've ever seen before. This is about creating a badge of shame to put on anybody who is accepting money from the NRA.
Represent the hundreds of thousands of students who live in every day in constant paranoia and fear on their way to and from school.
Simple, and our ambitions are unbeatable. Let's keep the guns out of the hands of the wrong people and keep them in the hands of the safe and reasonable.
Kids need to organize because this is the moment, because this is exactly what happened in the civil rights movement. They were 18, 19, 20 years old, young people who said, we have had enough.
Senator Rubio, can you tell me right now that you will not accept a single donation from the NRA?